Shakhriyar Mamedyarov just played a modern immortal. He sacrificed one pawn. He sacrificed one rook. He sacrificed one knight, one bishop, and at the end of it, he sacrificed his queen. This was one of the most incredible chess games I have ever seen in my life. It was a pleasure to share it with you. I will now go take my shower. I hope both of these players got to shower afterwards, and for very different reasons. They probably listened to very different types of music in that shower. And what more to say?